Katie's first time in the vlog. All right. Oh my God, it's very sunny. Welcome to the start of a new vlog. It's a very exciting vlog. Yeah, this is the Hen Do that we've been waiting for a while now. A while with planning and people missing and people coming back. Oh my God, it is really sunny. But yeah, so we're off to Crewe Hall, which is where we're going for a spa weekend. And Mum is just getting ready. Bags in the car, obviously, because we're women, we bring way too much stuff. So this is the bag situation. Oh yeah, I should. Yeah. Probably should do that. Bag arrangement. Arrangement?
Tetris,
yeah. All right, that's gonna go on there. Yeah, this is Katie. I need to keep doing this because...
How do you do a vlog?
Hi.
Vlog.
Hi, vlog. Here she is. Bride to be. God. Look at Mum and I'm just like Converse, leggings and green jumper.
It's alright,
look at me a spy all day. This is a weird effect on my face. Look.
Like a leopard.
Because it's been weighing in. Yeah, so basically I've had, this is it's very distracting. I've had food poisoning this week, which hasn't been fun. And my stomach is still correcting itself. So, seeing as we're going in Hen Do, it's not really the best position to be in, but it is what it is. So.
Best position to be in.
But we move, so we're gonna enjoy it and we're gonna drink. Gonna keep it down. It's not coming up. I feel like what is it? Do you know Pitch Perfect? When she loses it and she throws up on. I'm not doing that, but I'm just saying it's reminding me of that. Don't you? No. Can't be doing that. Yeah. It'll be fine. You tell it, mother. You tell it.
We don't want this rubbish on, do we?
No. No. Have you worked it out?
Oh yeah. Dawn!
Dawn!
Right, now I need to navigate to Vanessa's. This is going to be interesting. Okay.
You just do it on your maps. The right version. Sure. Katie's very impressed by my singing. Kick off your Sunday shoes. I was like, she's not even looking. Follow. Come on, let's go. What about this entry? Nice entrance, isn't it? It always reminds me of 13 going on 30, you know, when she's getting ready.
Oh, yeah. Woo!
They're very white.
They're not, they're a bit.
Mine need a bit of a plane.
They're a bit. They're a little bit. Yeah, but you can't
keep
them.
Ow.
It's lovely, this, isn't it?
Oh, lovely, isn't it?
It's gorgeous.
Lovely, isn't it? Do we all love Mum's shirt, by the way? It's very I don't know what you'd call that.
Bridal.
This is our room. That's Katie.
Yeah, welcome to my crib.
Welcome to the room. Shower bath situation. We have a fridge and we have a bed and we have another bed and we have a mirror. And then we have this random window contraption that was maybe once a door. How good's that? Seating area outside. I mean, there's only three tables, so I don't know how many people they expect to get in. But yeah, we're in our robes, ready for the spa.
I don't know what to do on the vlog.
Gonna have to get used to this though.
I know, yeah. It's like a constant thing though.
Constant. Yeah. So wearing our little costumes.
Oh yeah.
Right, I can't bring you in the spa, so, well, the pool. So we're just gonna have to go by ourselves, but I'll see you soon. Why? Right, this is a bit, because we ain't got no natural lighting. There we go. Now I look white. Half tanned, everybody. Right, so we've just been dancing in the room.
Hi vlog.
Hi vlog. Yeah, so we've been at, we obviously couldn't bring you into the spa bit and the pool, but we went to the pool, at the spa, we had treatments, I had a back massage and then a scalp, neck and shoulder massage, which was mainly scalp massage, and anyway, but it was good, it was so good, it was very relaxing. And then you had...
Oh, I had foot and back and a bit of my leg.
I don't know if I've introduced, have I introduced you to the vlog? I think so. But yeah, this is Katie again, by the way, guys. We're staying in the room together.
Hello.
Hello, hi. She's like, I don't know what to do on the vlog. I'm just like, it's all good. Just go on the floor. I just chat shit mainly anyway, so it's all good. We're having a little Ginny's and it says Bride Squad on it. How cute is that? Got a little secret thing.
Come on, babe. We're not dressed yet, but we'll be sure.
Mum's towel. Got some little balloons.
Alright, give it. Bye.
This is a bride to be in a towel. This is lovely.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you were doing photos.
I mean, I can do a picture, but.
A picture? No, it's alright.
We'll do a picture. She's got a little glass, but it's empty.
Empty.
Glass should never be empty for the bride to be.
Empty. I'll
have
to open
the one. You wouldn't knew I was my mum's daughter, would you? No. No way. Looking.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, Mamma Mia. Here I go again. My. How can I resist ya? Mamma Mia.
Cheers,
Biggins! Cheers, Biggins! Charles, woo! Why did I ever let you go? Mamma Mia! Now I'm... You are going out in that for sure. That is an outfit! OOTD right there!
Oh yeah, rocking the towel.
Yeah, 100% with the little flip-flops. At least your toenails are painted, that's the main thing.
There you go, yeah. Round your fingers.
Not do anything you want now.
Sneaky filming on these stairs.
I know, sneaky filming all the time. Are we going the right way?
Where are we going? Castle?
No, we're not going the right way. Huh?
There's our room.
There's our room down the corridor.
Hello, vlog.
Hello, vlog.
That's all I can say when you put the camera
up. Alright, guys. How stunning. This is my word of the year, by the way. I keep saying stunning. How stunning is this? Kate's over there. Lovely silhouette. Oh my God. I didn't even realize how huge this place was until we come. And like, so this is crew hotel and spa that we've come to for my mum's Hen Do. Yeah. So if you're thinking of coming, do, because it's been here for ages, like loads of history. 1700s.
No, I'm joking.
All right, we'll find out. House. Crew hall. House. Hall house. All got our little goodie bags.
Yeah.
All got our little goodie bags. Says bride's babes on it. Woohoo! and we've all got a little stretchy band that says Brides Babes, which is cool. It's so cool. And we got a face mask. I just did a mix of things, nail file, body mist, and then a lip balm and some like sweets. So that's in that bag. And then Mum's got her little sash on.
I'm like, okay, this is not relaxing now.
Oh no, yeah. When they talk, it just makes it. Mm. Yeah.
She talked all the way
a little headband on. Did you like that? I thought that was dead cute.
Gorgeous.
That's
really
nice. I've got it on wrong way around. I think I'm fried.
Aww.
That's really cute. I mean, you can wear it anyway, to be fair.
No, but
it's lovely.
Hey, see,
I need to.
I'm not sure what this is.
It's a lip balm. So mum got this out of the bag, and she was like, "What's this?" And then started putting it down there, and I was like, "No, mother, it's a lip balm.
What is it?"
I said that as well.
Yeah, but
you can tell it came from.
Kegel ball.
I mean, you can use it as a kegel ball if you want to. I mean, it might get stuck though. That's the only thing. So maybe don't want that.
Kegel balls all
the time.
Let's get this party started.
Woo! So we're just waiting for our mains. And we've got our second cocktail, and it's a bit tart. Do we all agree? A little bit. Cheers, biggers. Charles? Yeah. There's a bit of lime in that.
Bon
appetit, everybody! Right, guys, this is panna cotta with pineapples on it. Yeah, it was a wee bit dense, we think, so that's why we couldn't finish it. Mum, don't you agree the panna cotta was a bit
dense?
Well, we're all agreeing on the dense.
Look. Zoom in on that. That's like cheesecake.
I mean, we tried to eat
it. Look, it's not even.
Bless him. Like, no, we had a really good evening, didn't we? We had a lovely evening.
Sometimes it's good.
But it was a bit dense. It's a wee bit dense, that's the only thing.
Morning vlog.
Morning landlord. Morning after. But we're alive, aren't we?
Yeah.
Surprisingly. So, that is a bit, but I'm actually not too, like, disappointed because if it was really sunny and just like blinding you. You know when you're sort of like drinking and then the day after you're a bit fragile and it's sunny and you're like, ugh, no. I feel like every time we're hungover it's sunny as well. I don't know why.
Oh, it's nice, isn't it?
It's very strange. But it's not. So got jumpers on and we're comfy. So we're gonna go get some breakfast. I might not get my camera out because people are eating. Also, I got these things from a website called Team Hen. So I got loads of stuff from Team Hen for the Hen Do. We didn't actually use everything because last night we were just so tired. Like, we were at that meal for like a few hours. There's a meal that you get for dinner. And we were there for a few hours, and by the time it was finished, it was like 11 o'clock and we were all knackered. So anyway, so this is what I got. Letters to the bride, which is so cute. So I'm gonna pass these round to the girls and they can write in them. You will be an amazing wife because, and then you can write what you want to, and it's like a little letter. How cute is that? On the day of your wedding, be sure to just like little bits. Like, you obviously don't have to follow what it says on here. You can just write whatever you want. Yeah, I just thought it was really nice. So, I'm going to get the girls to write in that.
And we take
the bloody
dildo
boat. Taking all the alcohol.
Day after. Oh, I've got something. You've got something, what do you mean?
Why
isn't it? Yeah, good idea. Go run, run. With your little cape trailing behind you. Before we go, ladies, I just want to say thank you to everyone for making it an amazing Hen Do and hope you had a fabulous time. And that's
and thank you, Paige, for organizing it.
Dance. We're back home and Leo's attacking the what is it? Oh.
Too slippy that floor.
I know. Oh no, no, maybe not. All right.
So it's a good do then.
Very good.
What was the meal like?